guys, what's up? This is Foops. I just want to give a big thanks for 300 subscribers and to update you on what I've been doing. I've been playing mostly Battlefield 4. This is amazing gameplay. I think it went 54-14 or something like that, but it was amazing. It was a really fun game, Operation Locker. The server I play is Extreme Idiots. You can add me on Origin at Foops. And yeah, we could play sometime or whatever you want to do. But yeah, thanks for watching this video, and hopefully you guys like it. I know I've got big through Minecraft. I didn't start off my channel as Minecraft. I basically started my channel Call of Duty, and then I never really uploaded Battlefield videos before, but I like Battlefield 4 a lot better than Call of Duty Ghost. And the FPS counter on top left, that's good FPS for recording. I'm using Shadowplay, and you get like no decrease in video performance, so that's really good. Shadowplay doesn't work with Minecraft, so I can't use Shadowplay for Minecraft. And DX Story in Minecraft is weird. I don't know, something weird. But I did the last video I made. I recorded that with DX Story, and this video is with Shadowplay. Tell me how you do. You notice a quality difference? Is DX Story better quality, or is Shadowplay better quality? This is actually recorded at 1080p 60fps. With DX Story, I record at 1080p 30fps. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed my videos.
Headshot! Enemy machine gunner west of your location! Neutralize objective Bravo.
got your med kit.
Thank you.
Oh.